Detective, you've been called to the kingdom of Dire Island to investigate a mysterious series of cracks appearing throughout the land. The phenomenon is related to the disappearance of the magic seed, which holds the key to reviving the goddess Flora, who keeps nature in balance. The prime suspect for the theft is a high-ranking member of the Swan Guard. Be careful, Detective. They all swore to put the safety of Dire Island and its people above their own lives.
Please! I'm barely hanging on! Help! I can't hold on much longer! Got it! Pull me up!
Thank you. I'm Desmond McBride, Master Tailor of the highest order. If it wasn't for you, I'd never have been able to answer the princess's summons. She knows I'm the perfect person to fix those strange cracks, and I certainly saw firsthand how dire the situation is getting. But actions speak louder than words. Let me patch up this crevice. Ready to see a master at work? See? A masterpiece in the blink of an eye. With my help, the princess will restore her kingdom in no time. There's just one problem. I got this letter from the princess, but I can't tell from it how to get to the Dire Tree. Maybe you'll see something I don't, and then we can be traveling companions. If it wasn't for you, I'd never have been able to answer the princess's summons. If it wasn't for you, I'd never have been able to answer the princess's summons.
Thank you.
Excellent work! There's not a moment to spare. Let's go!
Thank you. thank you for answering my summons, Master Taylor. Your help with the cracks will be invaluable. I suggest you get to work immediately.
Fear not, my lady. It is my honor to assist you in your time of need. Off I go.
And for you, Detective, I have a task of the utmost delicacy. The future of my kingdom depends on it. The Black Swan, who was once the most trusted member of my Swan Guard, has stolen the magic seed. Without it, the goddess Flora cannot regenerate. My scouts have informed me that she's hiding somewhere in the swamp. Only someone with your wits and skills can track her down. I'll be in the throne room awaiting your return with this seed and the traitor. This talisman will help you when you face her.
rumors about this swamp are true. It's a dangerous place. I suppose we're even. Tread lightly now, Detective. Those cracks are everywhere.
Phenomenon is related to the disappearance of the magic seed, which holds the key to reviving the goddess Flora, who keeps nature in balance.
Peace be upon you, friend of the kingdom. I grant you entrance.
Thank you. Thank you. members of the Swan Guard are allowed to touch the sea. Who are you? And how did you find this place? Did someone send you? I remember you. From my dreams. You need to let go of that seed.
Oh, you got it back. Now we can finally start the ceremony. I have one final gift for you.
The price for this will be high.
Hey, are you all right? Come on, you have to get up. I can't believe this. The goddess is dead. I took the seed to save her, but instead I failed her. There's no telling how Flora's power will affect the Swan Princess. She's undergoing some kind of transformation. I had a vision of a man who could help us, but we must leave the palace quickly. Meet me at the lake. I'll explain everything there. The Swan Princess declared this man a traitor. She imprisoned him just moments after he arrived from Floralia. But he cannot be. He's too kind and charismatic. His memories are missing, but he knew the goddess was in danger at the ceremony. The prison is under the lake, but we can reach it through the Swan Arch. Unfortunately, it's inactive right now. Last time I was here, the Swan Princess declared me a traitor as well. That is how I became Black Swan. It was because I disobeyed the Swan Princess's command and visited the prisoner. I couldn't help it. He was clearly in pain and needed help. Once I spoke to him, I realized he came here to protect the goddess. That's why the Swan Princess imprisoned him. Can you return the talisman, please? Then I'll fly across. We need to open that door, but someone sabotaged the controls. Can you fix them?
Thank you.
This isn't the right way. Let's try the other wing. We did it! You release the prisoner. I'll stay here and cover you.
the goddess. I must protect her. No! What do you want? I told you, I can't remember anything.
That device appears to have weakened him severely. We've got to get him out of here. I heard a commotion outside, and you won't believe it. The Swan Princess is on a rampage through the city. Let's meet back at the lake. I doubt she'll let us escape so easily.
Maggots! How dare you stand in the presence of your new goddess! Kneel, or I shall destroy you!
She's getting more powerful with every passing moment. If we don't get his memory back... Wait. I know a druid who lives in the swamps. Why don't you see if she can help? We'll be waiting for you near the hideout. Just a few more steps. We're almost there.
Thank you.
This druid doesn't speak to just anyone. You have to summon her. She sought me because she needed my help. In return, she gave me a staff so I could find her. My staff will get you inside her home, but you will have to figure out how to summon her back home. We'll wait for you here. Please, hurry.
Thank you. Sorry, this bird helps me speak. I've been expecting you. I saw you in my mug. You seek to cure the fiery man. This recipe can help him, but I'm missing one ingredient. Consult my flower clock. It will lead you to it.
She's found us! Take him inside and help him!
What a foul taste! Detective? What are you doing here? Don't you recognize me? It's Ross Red! We met a few years back in Floralia. Remember? I can't believe the Swan Princess killed Flora. I was supposed to attend the ceremony when I was ambushed by the treacherous princess. My memories are flooding back. I wouldn't have survived without the Black Swan. She was the only one who believed I was innocent. It's good that you brought me here. Flo, the old man of stone, will know what to do. Here, summon him with this. I'll do the talking.
I know why you have come, Guardian. I can feel it in the water, in the stones. This kingdom is drawing its final breath. The answers you seek lie within the Swan Archives, deep underground. Seek the ancient tablets.
I bet the key to Swan Archives is in Swan Lake Princess's sarcophagus, but I'm not sure which one is hers. Let's see. It's written in the ancient Swan language. I think I can translate this. Her reign was the age of melody, because no war ravaged our lands. She lived by the blade and died as the greatest champion. Many will try to wear her shoes, but all will fail. Her arrows could pierce a firefly from miles away. Feathers instead of skin, that's all she left to her kin. That's it!
Up here! Give me a hand, would you? I've had quite enough of this island. Once I patched those cracks, I visited the princess in her throne room. But instead of rewarding me, she stole my mirror buckler and shoved me down here. I'm done with this place.
It's no accident that the Swan Princess stole my sword as well. She was stealing artifacts to battle Flora. Left this behind. Well, if he doesn't want it, perhaps we can use it. Great! Let's head to the Swan Archives. We've got to find the ancient tablets that Flo mentioned. I've heard of these stone tablets. They supposedly depict a goddess cursing someone. If we're going to stand a chance against that monstrosity, we have to find those tablets. I'm not convinced a loyalty talisman can affect corruption on this scale. However, she does draw most of her power from the ground. Listen, we have to get her as far away from the ground as possible. And I know just the place, the top of the Dire Tree. The loyalty talismans are kept in the barracks by the lake. You go get one, and I'll meet you at the top of the lake.
Thank you.
sure you are. I barely escaped the princess. Her powers are getting out of control. There should be a loyalty talisman inside the display at the top of the stairs. I'll keep her busy, but I can't distract her for long. You have to find a weapon! We'll have to work together to defeat her. I've seen what she can do, but now, at least, we stand a chance. There's an elevator in the throne room that will take you to the top of the Dire Tree. Find the magical harp. Its tunes activate the elevator. I'll try to find us some weapons.
Thank you.
A talisman will only weaken the Swan Princess. We need some weapons to actually stand a chance against her.
I found the spear, but the Swan Princess is already too powerful for common weapons. We need to enchant it.
Remember that young man? He had an enchanted weapon. Maybe his tent could have something useful.
Thank you.
42 full moon have passed since I initiated my work on this crossbow. Yet it feels like my work has only truly begun. The ancient writings speak of a powerful fire enchantment from the Swan Kingdom. I will search for it after I finish working for the Swan Princess.
Excellent! We must hurry! The Swan Princess has reached the top of the dire tree!
Wait! I think I heard something.
Ross! Hurry! We must help him or all will be lost!
My fairest goddess, I have never asked anything of you before, but now I must. Please, save her.
Second chances are not so easily given. But this mortal humbly gave her life for mine. Her story has brought me to tears. I shall give part of my essence to her. For she has proved her worth, carrying her curse as proudly as any crown.
You're alive! Thank you, milady. Thank you.
Lastly, I bestow upon you the crown of the swan. Long may you reign.